so much fun. Always have a great time in there. She tries so hard. Here she is. Here she is.
She's a big black angel. All right. She's going to stand like a statue. Give her all the time she needs to get that top forward. All right. I see you. Forces come down here and stand quiet. Nice jump. So far. Super clean, super quiet. Give it top straight. Debbie is a long-time friend, best friend at EXCA. And if there's something on her mind, you're going to know. I want to be careful what I say, because I will hear about it later. That's for sure. Get some more shots down. There you go. Turn over the top. Pretty good job right there for Debbie Sempter. She's sending right back down. There you go, cowgirl. Looks over her shoulder and looks to get out of that pin. Got a little bit of momentum as she transitions through the gate. Looking for her road obstacle. No diesel. Turn around there. Good. Again, that was a little calamony. And she's going to drag on near side, which is perfectly okay. Or should be able to drag from either direction. Just gets around. You couldn't have slid a piece of paper in between that pylon. Nice job on the drag obstacle from Debbie Sempter. Doing a great job. We'll capitalize on the run she has going right now as she sneaks into that bridge. Zero hesitation from the big black people. He says, I'm going. I don't have any trouble working this bridge. Now, she's going to choose. Go.
All right, Debbie Sempter right there. She's going to make she's on the mission, and she was going to just really knock it out of the park. And Josh, I think she's doing exactly that. Let's hear it for Debbie Sempter.
I'm telling you what, she's got a plan. You can tell every time she gets an obstacle, there's a certain plan she wants to achieve to get the job done. And you can step up over that ball and chair side step. Very good. Shut down, uses itself to stop. Just catches that back of the obstacle as she sneaks through there, picks up, softens up, back straight through, rolls over her off, looking for her whole obstacle now. Alright, another good dub battle. Josh Sanders looking to help Debbie out today. Again, these riders are responsible for picking up their own. Double riders. Old Diesel's not running. He's going to get a little bit behind him for just a second. He says, nah, maybe it's okay. Good job, cowboy and cowgirl. Alright. Here's the top of the line. We'll stand between her and the finish line.